basically, what brought me to Tennessee was the family environment, the atmosphere, just the coaches and the place itself. I mean, it's a beautiful place, and Neyland's a great place with a great fan base.
I've had like a teammate come here, and when he went here, and then I started taking visits, he kind of, you know, showed me around, and then once I got up here, you know, it was like a feeling of no other.
Being a Tennessee kid, I've always said that I wanted to represent my state. My family's not too far from here. Only 2.5 hours away down in Manchester, Tennessee. Allows them to come to football games, but also allows them to come and see me.
What brought me to Tennessee was the tradition of this beautiful university with this football program. And also, there's no other place to be better than Tennessee.
The main thing that brought me to Tennessee was just like a sense of comfort here, you know. My family was comfortable with me being here. I felt the sense of just internal peace being here. A lot of football tradition, great fans, great atmosphere everywhere you go on campus, and it's obviously been a blessing to be here so far.
The reason I stayed here at Tennessee is just I had unfinished business. I had things that I wanted to do here. I wanted to create my own legacy, and I wanted to do it in the Orange.
I felt like, you know, I didn't really accomplish what I wanted to last year, and I left a lot of things, you know, out on the table. And so I wanted to come back and, you know, close this chapter of my book.
I feel like that I had a little bit more to give to this university, because honestly, I feel like that I haven't done enough. So I just took this last year as just, you know, one last year to give everything I have, you know, give my all for this university.
This is the greatest city on earth and the greatest school on earth. And to not stay around and take advantage of another year here, you know, with reality and perspective of a full stadium, a full schedule, and just kind of getting to experience it in not a COVID environment, which was my true senior year last year, I couldn't pass it up. And I'm so thankful that I stayed around.
A part of Tennessee I would take with me is the memories in this football program and the wonderful people I met along this journey also.
I would say the Vol for life, because that's always a big thing for this university. You know, once I graduate, you know, that's gonna be next in my name forever.
What it means to me is to not give up no matter what. There's gonna be times where you go through ups and you go through downs, but to be a real Tennessee, tough times don't last, but tough people do. And to know that you're a tough person to last through adversity just gives you an extra boost of confidence to know that you can probably go through anything in life.
This team is amazing. I love these boys. I can never forget this team. Our defensive back room is so amazing, and those guys will forever be my brothers.
This team has meant a lot to me. And to just finish with this group of guys that I'm here with, man, it's a blessing, and it's a great place to be.
Just to see, you know, the work that we put in, you know, pay off every Saturday, and we've just gotten so close this year, and we've accomplished so much. And coming into the season, you know, people didn't really have the expectation that we were going to do what we did. And so just, you know, coming into work every day and then making it pay off on Saturdays has been awesome.
This season, obviously, we go in with the highest expectations, and we didn't get to that. But the biggest thing that it is now is it's a matter of pride, for one, for the seniors that are here, including myself, exceeding the standard that maybe some people kind of assumed about us, and then setting a standard for everybody who comes after here. You know, those who are already in the program, those who will commit here, those who will play here. This team's really trying to set a standard for years to come and turn this program around and make it even better than it ever has been before.
As I play my final games here at Tennessee, I would like to tell the fans thank you for all the love and support.
These memories I would cherish for a lifetime. And just so blessed to be in here, sharing moments with you guys.
Man, I just want to tell the fans thank you for the support and, you know, making a kid from a small town in East Tennessee, making his dreams come true, being able to play with my brother and just supporting us and supporting our team.
You guys have been with us through absolutely everything, and your dedication, your support to this team, to this university, has never flourished.
Thank you to all the loyal fans of this great university and this great football team. Just since I got here in 2017, you know, y'all have been a catalyst of what Tennessee is all about.
Thank you, you know, for your support. I'm just grateful to be here and grateful to have fans like University of Tennessee.
You can feel Vol Nation all around the world, and it means a lot to be a Tennessee volunteer and to have Vol Nation behind you. Vol Nation, don't stop being you. Just keep getting louder. Keep making them hate. Keep making them mad.
Vol Nation, I've enjoyed it. It's been one of the best rides ever. You all changed my life tremendously. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the passion that you bring to this university, but also to our football games. We love you all. No matter our records, no matter what's going on, we know that Vol Nation will always have our backs, and just know that we'll have yours.